Hi, I'm Katie Madigan, winemaker here at St. Francis Winery and Vineyards. It's a beautiful day, it's harvest time, and we're enjoying some of our Chardonnay from our estate Wild Oak Vineyard. Our Chardonnay is very crisp and refreshing. We do use 100% French oak, but only 30% is new. So it gives a nice roundness to the body of the wine without being overbearing. We have all of these amazing vineyards all over Sonoma County, and they really represent the different growing regions. Some are very cool climate out in Russian River. Some are more warm climates, such as Alexander Valley. And you'll see that in the wine. There's a great mixture of bright fruit flavors like pineapple and also nice crisp flavors like green apple and pear. Our wine is made in the traditional Burgundian style. So we pick our Chardonnay grapes in the middle of the night. They come in at about 40 degrees and we press them very, very cold. This not only retains natural acidity, but it also retains those wonderful aromas that are produced in fermentation. When Chardonnay is fermented in barrel, the lees settle all the way to the bottom. And so we use a French technique called batonnage, which is hand stirring, and it mixes up all those extra yeast cells and really creates a very broad mouthfeel to the wine without adding any extra oak. The Chardonnay has a really great aroma. That is kind of a mixture of both those tropical notes and also what I call tree fruit. So it's the pears and the apples and then a little bit of peach and nectarine as well. St. Francis is 100% certified sustainable, and we have a beautiful wine to share with you today. It's crisp, very medium bodied, and has very nice acidity. It was such a wonderful vintage, so I think the aromas really pop out with this really great fruit forwardness that is more of a canned peach aroma. I drink a glass of Chardonnay on its own. It's a great glass of wine to have at the end of a long work day. So if I was gonna pair it with food, I always like to pair it with a fettuccine alfredo in the winter time, or nice fresh fish in the summer.
Taste Sonoma, taste the fruit of St. Francis.